So Destiny is finally here. This is the full game, not some alpha beta thing. This is the full game now, finally here. I'm excited. It's been quite a long cycle of development and sort of advertising and stuff, but it's finally here. I cannot wait to play the full game. I'm trying to decide what class to go with. I'm not really sure. I was the warlock a lot in the beta, so I'm tempted to go for the hunter this time. Still not sure. But anyway, we managed to hit 5,000 likes on the Sims video, part number one. I think we can do it again, if not completely smash it. I think we can do it. So hit the like button if you're excited to see more Destiny this week. I'm excited. Let's pick the hunter. I'm going with hunter. I'm going with my instincts. I really like his sort of cape as well. He looks like the coolest character. The Titan's more of like an armoury, full-on assault sort of guardian, I guess. Warlock's a little bit like a magic-y sort of vibe. I quite like the hunter. Let's go for the hunter. Now I've got to pick my race. This is quite important now. This is not some like city beta. This is the full game now. I've got to pick a decent looking guy, I guess. We could go for a human. I quite like the exos though. Does that sound a bit? Go for a female exo. Ooh. So I think we might go for a male human. I always tend to go for an exo, but I think we go for a human character. Something we can sort of relate to, I guess, in some way. I'm pretty happy with those. Again, there's different faces we can go with. It's not a massive selection, to be honest. There's a few faces we can go with. I would like to see more, but hopefully that's something they can add in at some later date. That guy looks pretty cool. Why is there lip colour? I don't know what lip colour to go with. It's like literally, I have no idea what colour lips look right. Just like a normal colour? That looks like he's got lipstick on. I'm going to go with this one then, just a plain old colour. About some green eyes. Dun, 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 dun. That looks pretty spooky. Or some blue eyes. Whoa, that looks weird. I don't like that. Let's go for green then. That looks like he's like a wig. Looks like a wig. They look a bit wiggy-like, don't they? Like he's just been like stuck on. Stuck onto his head. Ooh. That looks pretty badass. That looks pretty cool. Might go for that. I don't like these markings. Whoa, that looks like he's literally been battered. That was actually quite cool. It's like, I've been to war and back. Screw it, I'm gonna leave the paint marks off. I'm leaving him like that. Does he look a bit of a douche? I don't know. A female one. So I think females seem to pull off a little bit better, perhaps. I'm going with this guy. He looks pretty cool. I like him. I like the green eyes, the queer, that mohawk thing. Looks like a badass.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
So we're on Earth. Our guardians have been awoken. I don't know if where he's been, to be honest. He just wakes up, apparently. I don't know what happened.
Let's get inside the walls.
So this is old Russia. This is Earth. And the Fallen are coming after us. And we have no guns. There's crows and birds everywhere. The graphics look amazing, as we expected. On the PS4 genius console. Genius console? That makes no sense. Oh shit, just keep running. Okay. Is there anyone following us? Look at those clouds. Looks sweet. Let's get inside here. I'm in. Give me a freaking weapon. Some of you guys may know roughly what's going
to
happen now. You may have seen the beta. Yes, just give me a freaking weapon. So I may rush this a little bit, perhaps. Unless some of you guys have seen it. Ooh.
They're right above us.
What? What do you mean right above us? Literally right above us. Woo, that's a fallen guy. And our radar's going a little bit manic. See the little red lines on there.
Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Always follow the light. The ghost is getting off a little bit of light. There's loads of them around. It's absolutely loads of them. Is that them there? Those little two of those. Is that a weird light there? I don't know what's going on. Oh, there's a lot. We should keep moving. Peter Dinklage, let's just go.
Here, I found a rifle.
Yes, you have. Pick it up. Got it. Right, my first ever rifle. Perfect.
You know how to use that thing.
Because we'll find out in a second. Try to remember weapons and buttons. How do I hit someone? I forgot to hit someone. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Now it worked out. I swear it changes every time I play this game. Hello! Oh, knife to the face! That's it. Knife attacks do so much damage. I'm guessing there's definitely more fallen around here. Come at me, bro! Oh. Oh, look at that, I just swiped him. No chance. The knife of death. Right, there's definitely a few in here. Oh, God. So I'll get the gun out. These are only level ones. Obviously, we're only level one. So apparently this will take a lot longer to like level up than the beta and sort of the alpha. So you won't see me like level up to like level 10 straight away. Or level 8 even.
There's more ahead.
Oh,
keep it up.
God. Okay, just keep going. It all looks, feels so similar. Feels like I played this intro a few times.
Let's see what's
collect
inside.
Loot. Ugh. Oh, I got a rifle. What? Oh, sweet. This is different. Let me get a shotgun. Oh, this is good.
Trip mines.
Yes, go. I can see the trip mines. I'll just shoot them. Oh, yeah. I don't know why I use my special ammo, but there we go. Let's get rid of this one as well. Alright. Use some fallen. Oh, there it is. Oh, you bitch. Oh, nice. Sweet. Let's go in this way. Is that all fallen dead already? No, it's definitely one more in front. Just leave me alone. I mean, oh, he went through one of the mines. Knife to the face. Into the face again. Yo. Sweet. Getting some ammo as well. Yeah, leveling up is definitely slower, as far as I can tell. Oh, here comes the music. Dun, dun, dun. Don't let you take me down. God. I need some grenades or something like right now, please. Just a couple of grenades, that's all I'm asking for. Oh, yes. Where's this last? Oh, shit, some come from behind. Whoa, I'm like, there's literally stuff everywhere. Looking at the radar, by the way.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry about my aiming. Such a noob. Oh, yes, headshots. I guess headshots give me a slightly more XP, I'm not sure. Is that it? Pretty sure that's it.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought.
Oh,
just
shit.
A little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there.
Hopefully there's something left, yeah, just a little something. Let's keep moving. Oh.
This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can find.
Ships. Oh, that can't be good. That's a flare.
Incoming.
Oh, poop. He's got my snap rifle.
Fallen ships this close to the surface. Move.
Is that bad? Is that unusual? Oh, they're coming. Ready? Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, they're getting in the air. I think I did. Yes. I've taken out a few already, actually. Oh. Oh! 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 I think I missed that one, actually. I did actually eventually miss a shot there. I was taking out quite a few of them. I wasted a lot of my special ammo, though. Oh. Yeah, bitch. Did he have a sniper rifle on him? I think we're running away. Oh, that was a terrible shot. Come on, poke your head out again, you little bitch. The Guardians are ready to take this planet back. Boom. Oh. Is there another one around there? I think it's definitely another one. Whee! Got him. There's definitely some more around here. Whoa, not these things again. I hate these things. Fucking flying drones of shitness. Stab to the face! Still one near me. Ah! Got a trophy. My first destiny. Oh, level 2. Yes!
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Right, time to do my upgrades. Whoa, is that what he looks like? Sweet. Right, upgrade. This should add grenades to my armor. It should hopefully be upgraded at some point fairly soon. Fingers crossed. I love the music in this game. It's so like ambient. Is that the right word? Where are you? There he is. Well, where are you? Did it stab you with my knife? Oh, crap. Oh, I just slashed him. Is that a new gun? What we got? Is that? What is that? Is that quick? I swear we're getting weapons a lot quicker. Which is good. Ooh, a fusion rifle. 31 attack. I need to be level 3, though. Fine. Play that guy.
There's a ship. Clear him out.
If I throw one of my grenades, hey, that should hopefully do a bit of damage. Did I hit anyone? I'm not even sure, to be honest. Keep shooting. Come on. Because I've played this beginning bit like so many times now. It's a bit weird. And the game's literally just come out. That's the thing with these betas and stuff. Alright, one guy around here. Got him. Yes. Pretty sure that's everyone. Let's pick up some of the ammo. All right.
What's anything down around here?
Oh, we're off. Okay, fair enough. Peter Dinklage does it again. The ghost is going to make this ship operational so we can get out of here quickly.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Is that voice different? Would it fly? Where's his mohawk as well? Must be like inside the helmet, like really squished.
Okay, it's not going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city. Now. About that transman. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Who the hell is that? I'm sure we see that guy later on, I'm not sure. Obviously some part of the story, it's like a mysterious guardian who doesn't really, I don't know. Don't know what's going on with him. Sweet. So I should, any rewards please? Pretty please? Ooh, what is that? Sweet, okay, continue. It just means we got the ship. Precision kills 14, yeah, beat that guys. We've got our first Destiny trophy as well, which is awesome. Destiny trophies are good. I love to 100% this game. It's got a potential for me to do that, I think. No doubt there's some really, really, really crazy like trophies, like get to level 100 or something. I don't know. I think the cap might actually be 20. I'm not sure. I need to look into that, so don't take my word for it. The beta was locked to 8. That's as far as I've ever got to. I love these cutscenes. So pretty.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth, the only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Damn, I think my guy looks a bit of a douche. I'm sure I'll get accustomed to him soon, but he looks a bit of a douche, though. He's like... Yeah, my fucking mohawk, bitch. I don't know. This one I looked at, I was like, oh, crap. It's hard to make a decent-looking human character, I think, in this game. It's really, really hard. I was going with the Exo, but just with the voice and stuff, I just thought it sort of fitted it more, this game. I don't know. I want like a human character we could sort of get to know and stuff. That's why I sort of went with that one, but I don't know. Right, so this is the tower. The last sort of safe place in the universe, I guess. Bad package. You're talking to yourself. Stop doing it. Welcome, Hunter. So this is a message. Ooh, thank you very much. I don't know what it does, but I will accept it. So what's these? These are emblems and stuff we can have. Sweet! I don't know what I did, but... Ah, oh, it's level 20. What? Sweet. So I can't have to still level 20. Goodbye. Fair enough. Not really sure what those do, but I guess we'll find out at some point. So let's go down here first. Let's do a quick little sprint. Actually, let's do a little bit of dance. It doesn't look too bad, actually. Boom, boom. Oh, yeah. I'm in the full game. I'm so freaking excited. Let's keep going. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Let's go down here. All you guys have probably seen this bit, so I don't know. Well, some of you probably have. I'll say everyone. Online, as far as I know, is you have to be level 5 to actually play it. So that sort of sucks. Hunter, please help me and give me decent gear. Whoa, he looks sweet. Oh, and that sort of blue stuff. That's cool. Looks like a new helmet. Thank you very much. Level 4. Can't have that yet. So is this going to give us any extra boosts? 22. So let's have that. So now I've got like a green helmet. No. I saw chest armor. I looked like a helmet, didn't it? Sorry. I've been an absolute plum. Right, let's continue. Where we go next? It should tell us where to go. Over here. Yeah, I'm going to go to this guy over here. When we want to go online. I think we have to be level 5. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it has to be. See ya. I need training. Thank you, idiot. Right, let's get up here. We're going to the gun guy. The gunsmith. It's just okay over here. We should see some more people come online soon. I've literally, as soon as the service went live, I jumped on the game. I was like, yes, I can play it. So I'm not sure if anyone is even on yet. I'm sure people are, but... Well, I quite like the auto rifle. So that's an easy decision for me. I'm picking that. Boom. Done. What? Can't believe they still make them. I guess they do. Other little stories. On Vesta, I dropped it. Have I got any little weird? Nope, I don't. Okay. Out into the dark. Thank you very much. Hunter. So we're gonna equip my new weapon. Because this weapon does truly suck in many, many ways. So I might even just dismantle it. Let's do it. Goodbye, first weapon already. Give me some what's it called? I can't remember what it's called now, I have to remember soon. We'll call it currency for now. Right, let's move down here. We're making our way to the shipwright. There we go. Yeah, shipwright in the hangar. We can actually upgrade our ship, buy some new ships, stuff like that. You don't actually fly the ship in the game, so it's a bit of like a weird... It's not really much to it, to be honest. It's more just like, look at my sexy ship, everybody. That's pretty much all you do. Accept that. Thank you very much. Alright, so is that it? So, again, we will probably explore this a lot more, so don't worry about that, guys. Oh, hello. Can I speak to you, please? Can you give me stuff, please? Ooh. Emblems. For, I guess... Just emblems, I guess? Thank you for the emblems. Can we change our emblem in this? It might be, it should be down here. This might be it. Aha. So this is my emblem. Which one do I like? Quite this one. Or this one. Let's go for that one. Yeah, I basically... What's this one, actually? Ooh, level 20, though. Okay, I can't really do that. Default shader. Ah, oh, different shaders. Ah. So, yeah, I got this. It's like, there's, like, loads and loads of code you can submit to, like, Bungie. They sort of gave out on the back of these cards. I don't know, before I started the game, you just have, like, it's like 24 codes that give you, like, loads of different things, like shaders and... if I remember, I will put them in the description. You guys can literally just copy-paste them. They're exactly the same code for everyone, so... You can get those emblems and stuff if you want to. Right, guys, orbit. As this is the first part, I think we should at least do another mission. So that is what I'm going to do, I think. Definitely at least one more. Going to explore Order Lusher. It looks a bit more. As far as I know, Earth only has one location, and that is Old Russia. When this game actually came out, I thought it was going to be like Earth, and then like, I don't know, London, or just those places to explore, but... Apparently there's only one, which sort of sucks. Anyway, forget that. We want to get some XP. Level 2, perfect. Normal, perfect. Let's go. I'm ready for this. Got a new gun as well. Got a sniper rifle. Gotta try and get some more XP. Just keep smashing it. That's my ship as well. I'm looking forward to changing the ship as well. I've had that ship since the beta and the alpha, so I want to just change it at some point. It's the same ship every time.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city with that one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
Right, we're in. Oh, there's people around.
Shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Yeah, based off the beta, I think the weapons have changed a little bit. I think the hand cannon is better now as well. But based off what I played on the beta, I would recommend the auto rifle at first. By all means, experiment when you get the game. But I just found this the best gun. I think that's a guy shooting over there, isn't it? That's so sweet seeing people just exploring the world. What is the hell is shooting me? What is that? Jesus. Right. Deploy the ghost. There's a lot more stuff going on than there was in the beta. Like, I'm getting attacked from every freaking angle. Yeah, stop shooting me!
Ship avionics are complete, but I can call their last transmission.
Oh, that grenade was crap.
They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
That tunnel's below, it's over there. Next objective, there will be alien scum over here. Not alien, fallen. They're the fallen. I'm just calling them that. Oh, I've got a grenade. No, I don't. Okay, fair enough. Ignore me. Get some run buttons. Oh, I had armor on. This feels more tricky than the beta. Don't know why. This is probably a good thing. I definitely have a guy around here as well. Perhaps there's like more sort of turning up. Sort of. Help out. Feel like a wave. Yeah, you. I pointed at him. Do 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 do. Light speed. He's doing some sort of talking to me. I don't know what he's doing. Let's interact in the world of Destiny. Do do do. So I think he is a warlock, as far as I can tell. Anyway, I'm getting distracted. Let's go down here. Get down. He's down here. Any more falling? There's definitely more falling down here. Hello? Oh, got an invite. That's kind of guy we just saw. Oh, slapping you up. Who needs to aim, honestly?
Map of the entire area.
This is the whole of old Russia. There's lots of little tiny bits you can explore as well. I might try and find some of the golden chests.
So we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
We have to go back. We're going back already to where we found the famous Game White ship. Alright. Let's get up here. And the guy, is the guy waiting for me perhaps? I mean, we're both on the same level, so he's obviously come on as soon as the game went live. Oh, where are we going? It's over there. You touch the touchpad and it'll sort of show you where the objective is. Oh, look. Oh, sorry, mate. Oh! Just explode them. Oh, they're hiding now. They are pretty clever, actually. Like, oh shit, it's a sniper. In the leg, though. In the leg, again. Oh, I missed him. I can't believe I missed. What a shitty shot that was. He's got skinny legs. So hard to hit. I've only got one bullet left. Okay. Let's stop doing that. Just wasting them. Keep moving, keep moving. Just ignore them. They are no threat to us. Oh, I should keep looking around for chests, actually. Need some decent chests. Let's get the items quick and fast. Ah, there's one. Boom. Oh, yes. Got some armlet things. Gauntlets. There you go. So that's 13 and that is 20. So I will definitely equip that. Thank you very much, game.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
Of course it is. It's not gonna be like talking. Oh yeah, it's there. Let's go.
You're ready for this.
So we're about to enter a dark zone. We can't respawn here. We go back to this point once we die. It's not too bad though. Well, saying that, it could be hard. I've sort of wasted all my special ammo. This auto rifle is pretty good. It needs reloading lots of times though. It doesn't have much ammo. I swear it's harder. Ah! Don't come at me, bro. Oh, he's invisible then. Just a bit. Bit of a skinny guy. Right. I know what's gonna happen. Oh, there it is. Grenade! Oh, did that do much? That did not do much. Armor's not going down very quick. Big boss man. Should get a decent amount of XP for this though. My health is getting destroyed. I'm trying to go in the head. See those little hit markers? 29, that means I'm hitting him in the head. Headshots for me. It's about half his health perhaps gone? Perhaps not even half actually. Ah, you are joking me, man. You are. I've got no ammo. What the hell do I do now? That's a joke, right? Oh, that's a lot of damage. I have to get some ammo. Some more special ammo. Oh, Jesus. Oh, crap, he's following me. Get you first. Ah, just die. Oh, denied, did you? Sit back. Go back in your freaking hole, you idiot. Oh, he's about to die. Hopefully. Oh, where is he? Got him. Woo! Crap, just changed weapon. Oh, I gotta reload. I'm getting hit from everywhere. Oh, God damn it. That's it, knife to the face. Eyes are down quickly. Get this stuff. Thank you very much. Yes! Pretty sure we have still a few monies falling around there. Oh. Whew, that was tough. Level 3!
Yes. You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to see the speaker.
Because we impressed, apparently. Yes, you heard it right here. Game right impressed someone. There's an upgrade we can do. I might do it now, actually. Upgrade. What is this? Double jump time, baby. Sweet. The mission's about to end. So that gives you like a little bit of a chance to go and collect all the ammo and stuff and all the extra little collectibles you can get after you kill a boss. What else have we got? Give me some glorious stuff. Awesome. But now it's time to speak to the speaker.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, The children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Peter Dinklage. I think his voice sounds better, I think, with the sort of roboticness of it. Sort of headed on. It does suit pretty well. What we'll do quickly now is jump back into the tower. And I've also got more missions to do after that. So if you're excited to see some more episodes today, hit the like button. I'll try and get at least hopefully one more out, I'm hoping. I do have a very, very busy day today, but I'm hoping we can do perhaps another one. Would you like to see another episode today? Just hit the like button, let me know in the comments below. Let me know on Twitter as well. Come over and follow me on Twitter, at GameRightArmy, the link in the description. But before we go, do a few little more upgrades and just look around the tower, perhaps, not look around, but just equip myself for the next battle. Get some new weapons, maybe. We'll see what happens. But we're only level 3 still, so we've got a little way to go. There's quite a lot of loading in this game. It's like, tower. It was nice little loading screen. Tower, somewhere else. I don't know. Oh my god, there's literally loads of people around now. Oh my god, the servers are full up. I'm level 3! Haha! Look at that. Is pretty amazing, isn't it? And there's the Traveller. Awesome. So we've got a few little things we can look at. Oh Jesus, how many gauntlets do I need already? So this one's level 8. I don't need this one. I don't need any of these ones. So I could either keep them, or we can throw them away. There's a vault as well. You can keep stuff if you want to. I don't see any need in keeping these, so I'm going to dismantle them. Because why not? Also, I'm going to dismantle you as well. I need some new boots. I have to have that, actually. Ooh. Also, I want a new cloak. That'd be so awesome. Like a really like long cloak. I need it in my life, like now. There's so many people going around. It's so cool to see them. Let's use this. This is like an Entagram. Oh, new footwear. It's a weird yellow colour. I don't know what that means. Right. We level 4. Damn you, game, for teasing me. Do we have any new weapons? Oh, can I use that fusion rifle? So that could be useful, perhaps. So that's pretty cool. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you want to see more, like I said, hit the like button. You guys are amazing. Share it on Twitter. Share it on Facebook. Share it with your friends. Show them Destiny, and I'll see you guys later. I'm excited to play more. This game is going to be fun, I think. I'm still not 100% sold in this game yet. I've heard some sort of semi-okay things, so don't be like, oh my god, this first part was amazing. Sort of give it a chance, and let's see what this game's about. See you guys later. Bye-bye.